I'm just a voice. that you ought to be? Is that what you ought to be? And how does it feel to be what you've become?